Logan Tomas Maranto. I look for people that really needs maybe some clothes or toys. So we gave away toys and clothes, and we were able to pray for them as well. That's fun.
We gave away clothes, bags, slippers, and accessories to the Sampaguita girls and Sampaguita boys.
I feel lighter nung binigyan ko yung mga bata, binigyan namin yung mga bata ng toys. Tapos, nakakatawa, heartwarming siya kasi tawag dito nakilala nila si God. Tapos, pinagdasal namin sila and sumasabay naman sila. Bless them.
I had the chance to feel how God feels when He's giving, when He's healing sick, and especially when He feeds the 5,000.
We were not the ones who were helping them, but they are the ones who gave us the privilege to bless them and to give them what we have.
I agree with my sisters. It was really heart-melting asking the kids who Jesus Christ is in their life. And one girl said, "He's my hero." And I was really so touched with that answer.
Come and join us at our mini church, 7 p.m. every Thursday.